My beloved brothers and sisters, and all the young people that are among us and the visitors, I truly praise the Lord for this yet another wonderful opportunity to be together. As Brother Dmitry announced, God willing, I should be next week in Europe. But I wanted to say that I am very thankful to the Lord for His kindness, for His care, and for His healing power, because during this week I was not very well.